Hello students, good morning. Today we will learn about chapter number 7, Animals and Their Friends. You have learned that animals are found nearly everywhere on the earth. Some animals live in groups while some live alone. In this chapter, you will learn about why some animals live in groups, behavioral patterns in animals, animal patterns, how animals protect themselves, ant and bee colonies, and body coverings in animals. Let's start our chapter. Introduction. Man is often called a social animal because, like animals, he also likes to live in groups. Living in a group gives him a sense of belongingness and security. So students, here we will learn why do animals live in groups. Like humans, animals like cow, deer, elephant and bear move together in groups. They live together and move in groups to protect each other from enemies, to raise their young ones and to get warm from each other's bodies. Penguins huddle together to keep themselves warm. Grass eaters like cow, deer and zebra move in groups for safety. Insects like ants, termites and bees live in huge colonies where each one has a special job to do. Next point, do animals care for each other? Animals that live in groups care for each other. Young monkeys are defended from attackers by the adult monkeys in the group. Female lions take care of their young cubs together. Musk oxen live in herds. When they are attacked by wolves, they form a big circle with the young ones inside the circle. They protect the herd from the wolves. Overview of the topics. Animals live in groups to protect each other from enemies, to raise the young ones and to get warm from each other. Some animals live in groups and care for each other. Animals like rat and cockroach are shy while animals like dog and rat are friendly. Thank you, students.